Recently, Joint Base MDL completed a joint and total force platform training exercise designed to test JBMDL's response to a variety of emergency events, including a chemical attack and a suspicious package scenario. The exercise spanned 4 days and involved several base agencies, mission partners, and support from the local community.